class 2. Let me continue chapter 4, keyboard special keys. In previous video, I have explained about some keys such as alphabet keys, number keys, spacebar key, enter key, shift key, arrow key. In this video, I will be explaining some more keys such as function key.
Press again, letter from the right hand side will be deleted.
Delete key is used to erase the letter from the right hand side. Once again, backspace key. Backspace key is used to erase the letter from last. And delete key is used to erase the letter on the right hand side. Now, let us know about control key. Control key is used along with other key for different tasks. And there are two control key. One is here and other is here. There are two control key. One is here and other is here. So, a short form of control is CTRL. Once again, control key is used with other key for different tasks. For example, Ctrl+C key are used to copy text or picture. Let me show you. If we press Ctrl+C, you can copy the text or picture. So, control key is used with different keys for different purpose. So, there are different use of control key that you will be studying in the higher class. Now, let us say Alt key. Alt key is also used with other key for different tasks. It is just like control key. It is used with other key for different tasks. For example, Alt+F4 is used to close the open window. Or we can shut down the computer with Alt+F4. So, Alt key is also like a control key which is used for different tasks. Here in the Alt key, there are two Alt key. One is here, another is here. Okay, thank you. Hope you have understood.